Hope is an inspiration. It keeps us moving ahead. And when this hope becomes a collaborative social effort of thousands of people, it truly comes alive. It is in this collaborative environment can we see hope translate into reality. When sensible individuals like you participate and run for a noble cause, it becomes the Runathon of Hope. Yes, we are indeed talking about a prestigious sports event organized by Rotary Club of Nigde. A half marathon that has become a pride of Pune and truly a hope for the underprivileged people from the surrounding villages. It is an initiative that brings corporates, industries, the army, the police force and the spirited League of Common People on one platform. With an inspiring track record that has only improved year after year, we are now aiming at Runathon of Hope 2018 to be held on 11th of February 2018. More than 100 selflessly motivated members of Rotary Club of Nigde Pune, a unit of the worldwide organization, the Rotary International, are behind this gallant effort. The proceeds are meticulously utilized for the benefits of needy people under the concept Happy Village and Happy School. The club so far has done remarkable work in the areas of health, literacy, education, sanitation, water supply, medical help, disease prevention, cleanliness and community development. Every penny collected is spent judiciously for the welfare of the underprivileged class of society, and thus every step run will bring smiles and hope on many faces. Amongst the renowned establishments that have firmly stood by this one-of-its-kind event all these years are Cisco LED, Sanvic India, Runal Developers, SKF India, Tata Motors, GE, TJSB, Thermax, GKN Sintered, Bank of Maharashtra, Mahindra & Mahindra, Balzer India, Cotmac, Enpro Industries and Hydac India. Like them, you too can put your best foot forward for this noble cause and become a privileged sponsor. So let us all come together under the flag of Runathon of Hope 2018 and spread smiles.